Beautiful Tuesday morning, the 25th day in the month of August in year 2020, and I'm right here on the popular St. Finbar's Road. It's very distasteful and disheartening to know that this popular St. Finbar's Road that is close to the prestigious St. Finbar's College and also the Federal College of Education Technical Akoka, which also leads to University of Lagos, University of First Choice and Nation's Pride, is in a deplorable state. And a clear testament to my annoyance this wonderful morning is what you are seeing, where a car is stuck. And it's because there is nobody that is taking responsibility for this road. This was something that the Akoka Development Association, the CDA, usually take up to. Either they write to the appropriate authorities or they provide a minimum requirement, which is a palliative. But since the dissolution of the CDA in Akoka, everybody has decided to be on their own and nobody wants to take responsibility for any act. And it's a shame that we have a lot of people who are in the authority that are looking at things like this and they are not doing anything. It's even more annoying to note that on a consistent basis, every day, people are robbed, people are taken away because the road is in a bad shape. They are robbed, they are attacked, and because nobody is doing anything. We are making an appeal to those in the government to please help us look at this critical situation that we have found ourselves. Look at this. A one road has been turned to a dualized road. Please, we are begging that they should please look at this situation and help us. We beg.